My dream is to work to mitigate the effects of climate change, especially in marine ecosystems. My name is Lily Fitzharris. I am from Eugene, Oregon, and this is my third year at Oregon State. I am double majoring in biology and environmental science, and I'm minoring in Spanish. All through elementary, middle, and high school, I excelled in math and science. I have always loved animals, I've always loved nature, and I've especially had an affinity for the water and marine life. I've always just loved studying ecology and community dynamics and population dynamics and everything that just makes up biology. I think the best thing about being a biology major at Oregon State is the opportunities the major offers. I have been volunteering in Dr. Bruce Menge's lab since my sophomore year of college. Through this lab, I have learned so much about the rocky intertidal, and also I have found mentorship through a faculty research assistant. His name is John Dickens. There are really incredible research opportunities on top of the variety of classes. You really just can't go wrong in biology. I think that the most incredible part of science is being able to ask questions. I think that that's really awesome that we get to study and help save our planet.